Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we will see reagents for nitro compounds. Tin in HCl and copper oxide, it is used for conversion of nitro group into an amine group. The next reagent is zinc in HCl. It is also used for conversion of nitro group into amine group. This example shows that 1-nitrobutane is converted into N-butylamine in presence of zinc and HCl. The next reagent is nitrous acid, sodium nitrite, and hydrochloric acid. Aliphatic primary amine reacts with the nitrous acid and form an alcohol. In the next step, we see how cyclohexylamine reacts with nitrous acid in presence of sodium nitrite and hydrochloric acid to form an alcohol and eliminate nitrogen gas. Whereas in aromatic amines, they also react with nitrous acid, but they form a diazonium salt in presence of NaNO2, sodium nitrite, they form a diazonium salt. Therefore, in aromatic amine, aniline in presence of sodium nitrite and nitrous acid, they form phenyl diazonium salt. Whereas in secondary amines, both aliphatic and aromatic secondary amines react with nitrous acid and sodium nitrite to form a nitroso compound. Therefore, we'll see the examples one by one. In this secondary aliphatic, when it reacts with a nitrous acid in presence of sodium nitrite and hydrochloric acid, it forms N-nitrosoamine. Whereas in secondary aromatic, when it reacts with nitrous acid and sodium nitrite along with hydrochloric acid, there is a loss of H2O and thus forms an N-nitroso amine. But in case of tertiary aliphatic amines and tertiary aromatic amines, we see how tertiary aliphatic amines, when it react with nitrous acid, does not give any product. Therefore, no reaction occurs. Whereas when it reacts with tertiary aromatic compounds, it forms a para-nitrosoamine. Therefore, we conclude that tertiary aromatic amines react with nitrous acid to form ring substituted product. Thank you so much for watching.